Hello and welcome to Sherwood Phoenix Pianos, www.sherwoodphoenix.co.uk. It's our website, folks. Thanks for watching. Yes, this is a lovely antique Art Nouveau upright Bechstein piano. Now, if that's not a mouthful for you enough, it's not only that, but it was designed by Walter Cave, who was a fine designer of his time. This piano dates back to 1898. Again, according to the serial number, which is 59890. The piano itself is a Bechstein Model 4, and there was only so many of these made at the time with the Walter Cave design. It's in a light rosewood case, obviously with all the additional parts, including these wonderful candlestick holders in the left and the right hand side of the keyboard. It's an 85 note keyboard, all with the original ivory keys, in very nice condition. It's got not only one but two keys, and then we've got this kind of interesting shelf here for putting music, along with this music desk, and these large hinges on top of the fallboard and again on top of the top lid. Just an interesting thing, and these are becoming quite valuable and very rare as well. But yeah, it's not only an interesting thing to look at and a very interesting piece of furniture, but it's a top quality piano as well. Let me play it over to you. Here we go. As you can see here, folks, the piano's playing really nicely. Very, very nice touch to it. Medium to light, I would say. And a really nice Bechstein tone. Warm and mellow, yet powerful throughout the scale. What more can I say? Just before I go, the piano's 4 foot tall from the floor to the top of the lid and 4 foot 8 inches wide. So although it looks quite big because of these candlesticks and whatnot and extra ornate parts that it has, it's actually still quite a nice small size. Any more questions, give us a call on 01623 657 301. This piano is located currently in our Mansfield showroom in Nottinghamshire, although we do have a shop in Glasgow as well. So please, if you're looking and you're looking for a piano, give us a call and we'll always be happy to help. Thanks again for watching, folks. We look forward to hearing from you. Bye for now.